Bruh, from now on, bruh, y'all niggas cannot send me no fucking emotional ass requests, bruh. Flame Gang, what's up, baby? It's Kenny Wayne with The Flame, a.k.a. Young Smoothie. And if you're new to The Flame Gang, welcome to the motherfucking party where shit get motherfucking lit and where you bound to catch a goddamn flame, baby! If it's hot or some shit could just be fucking trash ash. You feel me? We can't be great every day. Some shit be great and some shit be motherfucking whack. So, today we react to motherfucking Nasty C, UOK. UOK. Nasty C, UOK. UOK. Ay, you okay, hey man, but yeah, we finna get right into this motherfucking music video by that boy Nasty C. Shout out to my niggas out in South Africa, man. Y'all niggas be showing a lot of love to my motherfucking channel, and y'all be showing me love on motherfucking Instagram, bro. I appreciate all y'all niggas, man, for real, cause without y'all, I have no motivation. So, keep that motivation coming in, and I'ma keep giving you that sick shit, you feel me? Yeah! Let's get it! Shit, I'm fucking up the swag. Okay. 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 You okay. You okay. You okay. You okay. You okay. Let's see how that boy coming. This sound like this nigga trying to go pop. That is a nice ass fucking view.
Mama, you okay now? Woo! You safe now? You in the bed?
Wait, his mom died?
Mama, you okay now? You safe now? You in the better place now? I see you another day now. Mama, you okay?
It sound like his mom died. R.I.P. Mama Nasty C. That rhyme, that was not intentional. Oh, she did.
You done got yourself a halo. You're looking over everything now. Mama, I done turned into a star now. Mama, you done got me far now. I wish I had you in my arms now.
That's raw.
I just wish you hadn't hopped in that car now.
She died in a car accident? Fuck.
Mama, you okay now? You safe now?
Damn.
You in a better place now. See you another day now.
That's sad. I don't even want to turn up to this. Like, this shit is sad as fuck. Damn, bro.
Mama, you okay? Mama, I wrote to you. That's how I really showed to you. You're always trying to spend the fam. I feel like it's overdue. You played your part like you was supposed to do.
Man, this nigga really fucking talented, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. When niggas first started telling me to react to him, I was like, man, I ain't gonna love rap. Cause I was looking at him, I was like, I ain't finna react to this trash ass nigga. I ain't gonna sit here and stunt. I was like, this nigga probably ass. But nah, that nigga for sure came and captured and caught a motherfucking flame, baby, all day, bro. This nigga nice, bro. I'm not even gonna sit here and stunt.
Look at your son, baby. Look at your son, baby. You gave birth to a monster. You did what you done, baby. You let me get gone, gone, gone. Mama, Lord knows. Yeah, we'll speak about it when my curtain close. Mama, you okay now? You safe now?
Damn, this sad.
You're in a better place now. I see you another day now. Mama, you okay? Mama, you okay?
Damn.
Yeah.
quote, that was deep, bro. Fuck. In his heart. Nigga, this shit all. Damn, nigga, hella niggas told me to react to this shit, man. You know, I be all upbeat and shit. Y'all niggas seeing my fucking emotional side and shit. This shit hella sad, bro. Fuck.
If I see you in heaven, you know that I'm holding you.
Damn, bruh. Nigga, that shit was sad as fuck. Niggas told me to react to that shit. Hey, bruh, from now on, bruh, that shit was a fucking flame, bruh. I can't even say it like how I do with all that energy. I gotta say it softly, bruh. That shit was emotional. Flame, baby. Light a candle for his moms, bruh. Cause she raised the fucking beast in on that motherfucking microphone, but. Bruh, from now on, bruh, y'all niggas cannot send me no fucking emotional ass requests, bruh. Everything gotta be hype and energetic, bruh, and the niggas with flames, bruh. I don't wanna hear no more emotional songs, bruh. Cause y'all niggas gonna bring my fucking soft side out and shit. I don't wanna be showing that motherfucker, cause I don't like getting emotional and shit. I think life is too short for all that, you feel me? But overall, bruh, this song was fuck. It should have way more views than 700, bruh. The fuck? Don't ever disrespect my nigga's moms like that. He should have like 5 million, bruh. This was damn near with like shit. Maybe the toughest one that I've heard from him. Fuck, bruh. But this some shit that you just listen to on your off time, bruh. I don't want to be reacting to this kind of sad ass stuff, you know? But, shit, bruh. Beautiful last song, bruh. And, we gonna end it right there, y'all. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know what you thought about Nasty C's UOK music video. Fuck, nice scenery too in the music video, bro. That shit was beautiful. I'm assuming they were in South Africa somewhere. That beach was looking nice as fuck. Damn. Well, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. And that's that. Sicko. That boy Nasty C. RIP to his moms. Much love.